It's March 28, 2009, and I am at home relaxing. I've been drinking wine and not doing much of anything else. So I thought I would shoot a video. I'd actually planned to be at my very first transgender support meeting tonight, but I had problems with my car and I couldn't go, unfortunately. I do plan on going next month as long as nothing comes up, so I guess I'll use you all as my support group tonight and just talk about a few things that are going on with me. Let's see, I just recently had my first session of laser hair removal. I had that done on St. Patty's Day, actually. And so, you know, Tuesday would be 2 weeks since I had it done, and it's been pretty amazing. You know, it's just kind of weird to see how much hair has fallen out. She had told me that it would probably take anywhere from 4 to 7 sessions to do it all, and that even after that, I would probably have to do, you know, some electrolysis to get some hairs that just, you know, kept coming back. But so much of my facial hair has fallen out at this point. I'm beginning to wonder if it's going to take all of that. Now, I know that apparently it grows in phases, and, you know, I'm probably going to experience more regrowth than what maybe I'm expecting at this point. But right now, I'm pretty happy with it. So what else is going on? I've been trying to learn a little bit more about makeup and things like that. And I actually bought a book that I haven't got very far into it yet. But I'm hoping that this will help me to sort of achieve a natural look with makeup, but will still obviously help me look more feminine. What else is going on? Not really a lot, actually. I do have another job interview coming up, and, you know, I'm really hoping that I get out of my job soon, because that will allow me to do more towards transitioning once I actually get into a different job than the one I have right now. At some point, I'm going to probably explain a little bit more about my current job and why it's been such a roadblock in a lot of ways. I'm not going to do that anytime soon, though. Probably not until I get a new job. The only thing I'm worried about right now in terms of looking for a new job is my hair length. Using my natural hair tonight, and it's getting some good length to it. It's been growing out ever since either July or August, I think. So it's got, what, 7 months, maybe, that it's been growing, 7, 8. And yeah, I'm pretty happy with the length that I'm getting now. I'll be happier, you know, probably when July or August rolls around again, and I have like a year's growth in. But I'm pretty happy with the length, you know, the way it is right now. It's starting to, it's starting to be a length where maybe I can, you know, just use it and not worry at all about a wig or anything. So, I need to learn, I guess, a little bit more on styling it. I just kind of blow-dried it and let it fall. So, yeah, I need to learn to do more with it, but I'm pretty happy with it. But I'm afraid that my hair length, because I am in the Midwest, I'm in Indiana, I'm afraid that might get in the way of finding a new job. I'm hoping that it doesn't, but I don't know. I just have to see what happens. So anyway, I don't want to let this run too long. My last video I had to cut into 2 parts because it went over 11 minutes. And, you know, I think it's just better to have shorter, quicker videos. So I'm going to cut this off. Thanks for watching, and I'll catch you next time. Goodbye.